No, we're not eating water.
Whoa!
Whoa, nope, maybe not standing up.
No.
They open up their mouth and gulp these huge patches of krill. They'll take in their mouth water and krill, push the water out so the krill remains stuck in those baleen plates, which is like hair. So they can filter out the food and then they swallow. Now all of these little birds here, these look like petrels, they are probably feeding on krill as well. And you see little birds hovering around whales that are spending some time at the surface, there's a good chance there's food for both of them. So off three.
Wow!
Wow. There's three right there. Is that a double blow or three?
Three.
We do have three. Three whales very close together.
Okay, sitting back down.
Mommy.
Oh my god.
Three whales. Perfect. I'll be walking outside if anyone has any questions.
Look at it.
I'll be moving around taking pictures.
There they are. They're right in front of us now.
We have four whales right now. Looks like they might be coming over here. Awesome. Here they come.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
When they come up, you can see on their right side, they have a white chin on the right side of them.
Stay clear.
And then the other side is dark.
See him?
Yep.